Sometimes when you use USB drive in Windows PC, it will display an error, please insert a disk into removable disk D. In this video, we will show you 6 quick fixes to solve this problem. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel, so you don't miss out any future videos. The causes of this error are quite simple. These include 1. USB not connected properly. 2. Devices inaccessible. 3. USB drive not recognized by computer. Most of the solutions to this problem are quite easy to follow. Fix 1. Change the USB port. Fix 2. Assign a new drive letter. Fix 3. Scan hardware changes. Fix 4. Update driver. Fix 5. Repair your USB drive. Fix 6. Repair the drive by formatting. The first solution is to change the USB port. Simply unplug the USB drive and plug it into another port. It may solve the issue. If the problem is with your PC's USB port, the second fix is assigning a drive letter to your USB drive. Go to Disk Management by searching it in the Start menu. Open the Disk Management application. Right-click your USB drive. Click Change Drive Letter and Path. Click the Change button and assign new drive letter, then press OK. The next method is to scan hardware changes. Go to Start menu. Search Device Manager and open it. Right-click and select Scan for hardware changes. That's it, the Windows will install drivers for your USB drive if they weren't installed before and you can access it now. The fourth way is to update the driver. Again using Device Manager, right-click on the USB drive and click Update Driver. Select Automatically Update Driver and let Windows search and install the latest drivers for you. The next method is to repair your USB drive. You can use default Windows tools to do the job. Right-click the USB drive and click Properties. Go to Tools and click Check. Select Scan and Repair Drive and let the utility do its job. If this doesn't work, click Optimize. Select the USB drive and click Optimize. If your USB drive comes with special utility software, use that to repair your drive. The last fix is to format the USB drive. In this PC, right-click the USB drive and click Format. Select the file system. Click Format. Once the formatting is done, your USB drive is ready to use. Remember, before formatting your USB drive, it is important to backup your data. For this you can use Tenorshare 4DDIG, which can recover any lost data from inaccessible devices. You can find the download link from the video description. To recover data from the inaccessible USB drive, run Tenorshare 4DDIG. Connect your USB drive so that 4DDIG can detect it. Select your USB drive and click Start button for the scanning. It takes some time for 4DDIG to scan out all your data. Now you can select files to preview and click Recover to save them to a safe location. This is all about how to fix, please insert a disk into USB drive. And if you want to recover any data from inaccessible devices, Tenorshare 4DDIG is the best bet. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.